Are you baiting the cyber sharks? If you're using personal computer for business, then you are. Here are the top reasons never to use your personal computer for business. Your personal computer offers only basic security protection, whereas corporate computers typically provide more robust protection. A company computer and email, for example, offer multiple layers of security protection. The second reason never to use a personal computer when doing business is that it makes it harder for your company to prove a security incident was not your fault. The third reason not to use your own company computer for business is to maintain your trustworthiness. Your customers assume you're taking proper security precaution, but breaches, especially when they occur through a personal computer, make you look irresponsible. Lastly, you shouldn't use your own computer for business because it likely violates the company policy. For example, at Stewart, any security incident that harms the company as a result of using personal computer or email address is ground for termination. Yikes. Sounds scary? It is. So what can you do? Do use company-issued computer. Do use a business email address. Do report suspicious online activities to your company security team. Doing business on a company computer, you'll go a long way in keeping cyber sharks at bay.